Change microphone protectors. Replace your microphone protectors every 3 months, or if they look dirty, or if you notice any loss in sound quality. Always replace both microphone protectors at the same time. To remove microphone protectors, first remove the battery cover. Then use your thumbnail to remove the sound processor's front cover. Firmly push the tip of the removal tool into the middle of the microphone protector. Turn the tool 90 degrees clockwise and lift out the used microphone protector. Pull the used microphone protector from the tool and discard. Remove the other microphone protector in the same way. To insert new microphone protectors, pull the Kanso microphone protector applicator out of its sleeve. With the microphone protectors facing down, lay the applicator over the processor, aligning the protectors over the microphones. Press the microphone protectors down with your finger. Remove the applicator carefully by peeling it upwards from the side. Replace the front cover. Replace the battery cover. And lock the cover if required.